And for some reason, I have this obsession with Lolita, and I think it's because she's both innocent and knows she's a little bit of a sex kitten as well, and she walks that line. You know, I think it's boring if you're too goody two-shoes and you come out looking like a slut if you're a bad girl all the time. So you gotta walk that line.